please welcome Kate Mara.
It's so nice to see you.
It's so nice to see you too. And I can't help it, I wanna dive right in. I watched A Teacher and I binged it. The amount of tension I felt in my body watching you in this character, and it is so brave to your outward, your inwards, there's a tenseness, but you make people feel everything that you're feeling. And that is so hard to do, and you're doing it.
That is so incredibly generous coming, especially coming from you, because I respect you so much as an actress and a producer, but you know, I know that it's a very specific kind of show and it's, you know, can be hard to watch.
It is a little hard to watch here and there, but it's riveting. And when you're trying to convey what you're feeling on the inside, that is so hard to get across, and yet you do. How did you do that?
I think that a lot of that, that's so nice to hear, but I think that a lot of that is just credit to the writers and the director, Hannah Fidel. You know, she was going for a very specific thing. So I think a lot is unsaid in her work. And I think with this, a lot of Claire, my character Claire's life is internal. You know, I think that the show, it's very, very dynamic in its quiet moments. That's what I think.
It's a ride, your performance and this show. I felt a lot of anxiety. I felt a lot of empathy. I felt, you know, I felt it going off the cliff, but I was riveted watching it. I wanted to pull it back. It's really good. It really, it's so well done. And I know you produced this as well.
Yeah, it was my, it's my first television, or I guess streaming thing that I've ever produced. I only produced one other thing, so I'm still very new at the whole producing aspect of my career. But it's been so rewarding to be a part of this from the very beginning, years ago, and to be able to be so creatively involved in every aspect of it.
Now, family, you are married to Jamie Bell.
Yes, who loves you so much.
I love him so much. I think he is so talented. From Billy Elliot all the way through, and I know what it's like to, you know, grow up in this wonderful job of ours, and he's done it so well. By the way, you're an animal lover. Will you please tell me about Chansey?
Oh, you're talking about Chansey the chimp. I mean, look at that. I had the absolute privilege of being able to go to Liberia, me and my sister, actually. We work with this incredible sanctuary. There he is laughing. Our friends run a sanctuary there, and it's me and my sister's passion project to help get the word out about them. Liberia Chimpanzee Rescue Protection. They're amazing. You should follow them on Instagram. But they're giving homes to all of these baby chimps.
I would love to post about it and have it on our website. We'd love to shine a light on that organization. Thank you so much for coming on the show. I am cheering you on, A Teacher on FX on Hulu.